We meet at Mescos every Tuesday, where we do our Bible study, encourage each other in the Word of God so that we can grow strong for our families. We also teach hygiene. We also teach nutrition for their families, and we can see the way their homes are being transformed. They are mud homes, but they are being made clean and presentable for their families.
You have always been my sister.